Hey, it's Kevin from Adventure Cycling. I'm out here with the crew working on the trail again today. In late 2019, Brent approached SORBA, which is Southern Off-Road Bicycling Association, SORBA Orlando. And he basically online was like, hey, do you guys want to build trails out here at UCF? We're trying to put good use of the land. And I swear to you, everybody online was like, for real? We met him like 1 month later at our SORBA yearly meeting, and it was off the races. I think 2 or 3 weeks later, we had our first trail work day. But along the way, Brent Salisbury and I have gone out, along with Harry Wise, the trail boss from SORBA. We've gone out and built bridges with, I mean, real bridges, big old bridges with shingles down them. I mean, just perfect bridges that otherwise SORBA wouldn't be able to manage on their own. While we've been concentrating on this little trail that's gonna be really adrenaline packed, 95% of the rest of the land out here is gonna be used for multi-purpose, primitive use trails, cross-country style running and mountain biking, those kind of things. And now we have the bridges out there to support, you know, a lot of people coming out and going to the woods without having to go up to their knees in mud.
So my name is John Guziejka, and I'm the biologist and urban forester here. We have about 850 acres of natural forested ecosystems that we manage with pretty frequent prescribed fires. A lot of the trails that are used for multi-purpose are actually fire breaks that we use strategically in our fire program. A couple of the trails were managed back in the day irresponsibly, and a lot of fill dirt was brought in and left, and that fill dirt was kind of grown over, roots kind of grew through all the piles. It kind of made for an uneven terrain, which kind of proposed a problem in a lot of these fires logistically. So through the years, we kind of thought, what can we do with these areas? And it was Brent's idea to kind of use them for fun biking trails. And it worked out perfectly because the topography just makes for a little bit more of an exciting ride. And all it needed was a little bit of shaping and maneuvering, and now we have some beautiful bike trails coming our way.